Hello everybody, my name is Nick, and welcome to Pokémon with Guns, aka Palworld. I am a real Mexican, don't fact check that. Let's get into this. Oh, it's nighttime, I forgot. Alright. I've died once already, I will admit. I didn't mean to bring you up. No. Q. It'd help if I looked at things. Well, am I throwing balls of fire? Most definitely. Come here, owl. Basically, this is American Pokemon, although not. And craft more stuff. Oh, cool. Daylight's coming. How do I eat? There we go. Easy peasy. Nope. Hey, no fall damage. Maybe fall damage. Oh well, I'll make another bench because I'm resourceful. Can't swim. It uses your stamina though, which I don't have a lot of. Nope, I'm gonna drown. are drowning. Here it is. Respawn in a new place. Need sticks. Could have also come over here, explored slightly to the left, and just picked him up. Man, this was a terrible place to spawn. I don't see any wood. Taking this. This is mine. Verdant. What is the Verdant? It means sure in Spanish. Just kidding. That's for that. The more you know. Regret spawning here. Look, another egg. Ripe for the taking. A common egg. Take that. Grass. T-Fant looks so cute. I wonder if there's evolving in this game. If they evolve the same way, or if it's just... Take that. Shit. You better not anger them. These trees look spiky. They're gonna hurt my hand. Just kidding. I'm tough as nails. Nothing hurts me. Alright, tab. Technology. Primitive workbench. Ah, B for build. It's been a minute since I've played this, not gonna lie. F in the chat. Just kidding. I haven't died yet. Yet. A monkey. Are you hostile towards me? Oh, tad. Get wrecked, loser. Ooh, shiny. Craft another pickaxe, or a pickaxe instead of an axe, because trees are easy to punch, rocks are hard to hit. BRB. Oh good. I didn't die. Huh. Where's the bench? There. Food. I need more wood. Gotta get wood. Ooh, you thought. Is there durability in this? Is that all you got? Boom. That's how it's done, kids. Ooh. Hungry again? I don't know what to do. Now all I need to do is start a fire. Need one of those. What else I got? Do I have any more? Oh, god, yes. Good to unlock a chest. Quite to create armor. I'll need that. That's important. Always good to have ranged attacks. This definitely has arc written all over it. Two points. Should probably do a feed box. If not for me, then for them. Cause I care about my pals. Huh? Huh? Alright. Where is my fire? Gotta give my fists a break. Back at it. Yes, I need a hammer to build a fireplace. Because logic. know, this place has such a cozy feel to it. Need more wood. Man, who knew this wood thing? Logic. Box. F. There we go. Excellent. Break that folder. You sleep here. How do I give you tasks? I can just lift you. God, I'm so strong. Also storage. So let's go. Physics. Physics be damned. I'm not sure there's a quick sort. There it is. I'm just an idiot. Thank you. more rude. Achievement unlocked. Getting more. No, oh, this is gonna take forever. Where's that monkey? Nom 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 nom. Pretzels. Go out this way. That'll be enough. This is gonna take a while.
A few moments later.
Ooh, done already? Sandy. Now to go find a monkey. Or at least a pal with hands. Pack a punch. Can you face? Maybe let's not mess with those ones, guys. Oh, for Jesus. I was like, oh, you're telling me I gotta respawn all the way back there? It was so far. Don't worry. Everything's fine. You're coming home with me as soon as I get my stuff. I think I have one pal ball. X. No foul spheres. Thank you. stay on fire. What the hell are you doing? Get the fuck out of my house. Four. Pet. Yes. Yes. Best feature of the game. Okay. Let's go craft a pal's fear. I need wood. I should do it. Perfect. Assume we don't fuck with those. It's just a hunch, though. I can't wait until I find one I can ride. A fire arrow? That sounds cool as shit. I sleep so femininely. Alright guys, that's all I have time for. If you like what you saw, feel free to drop a like. Really helps the channel out. Comment. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Adios, muchachos.